Chapter 5, The Sea Queen's Curse.
I don't want to be cursed.
Oi!
Get ourselves a ship. Very sad. Ooh, research topics have been completed. What are you doing? Looks like he's taking a shit.
Come on, get out.
I'm sorry for that. I will continue on. Let's see what's going on with the kingdom before we get going here. We just started chapter 5 and we left off. Can't remember exactly where what we're doing, but you know, our quest log will tell us, so no big deal.
Hey.
Don't mind if I do take those. What research do I have finished? I have no idea. Sure. Let's upgrade whatever that said it was. Can I upgrade anything here yet? I need 5,000 to upgrade the kingdom. What's this? What's going on here? Oh, right. I kept trying to start that one last time and then had to cancel it to start other things that were quicker. But that's good. That's out of the way. I want to level up a facility, I just don't know which one. I mean, I could wait till I can level up my actual castle. I don't have enough for this one. Of course. Let's level up our weapon shop. Can I do that? Oh, I can't. I thought there were 2,000. Alright, I guess I was just wrong with how much these things cost. So since I can't level up anything like that, let's just get some research done. That's smart enough for this one. Okay, well, that's totally fair. I don't know what more might does, but it's very cheap, so we're gonna go with there. Oh, these are one of the ones I can level up. Yeah, why not? Alright, I don't have any money really, so let's get out of here. Return to throne room, I guess? Research topics have been completed. What? Alright, go and visit Mr. Wright, the head of the shipbuilders and captain. Oh, right, I need to get a boat. That's what my next goal is. Probably have some more villagers I could acquire, though. Let's, look at my quests. 1917. This one's 17. Hey. Give the spool of green grass thread to... Gee, so I already... About this? Alright, let's, Let's head over here and see if I can finish off this quest. Again, I apologize to all of you. I feel like I let you down a little bit by being as late as I was.
See you!
Yeah, it's for you. That's why I came to you. Thank you. Well, thank you. Spring mantle. I can pursue some quests. Looks like. What's up?
So. Hello?
Ah, your old tutor.
Oh my.
Oh, that was a little scary. Fighting challenge. I'm not gonna make that my after quest then. Don't thank you. It's probably a more fun quest than the fetch quest, but...
Excuse me? Hey!
Why are you so sad?
Yeah.
A vicious monster attacked us on the way. Well, I mean, you probably are lying.
No.
No. You will hunt it down and murder it. Yes, that's right. Come on, Evan. Let's go monster hunting the world. Sounds rather catchy. Someone could invent something with that term. I found a use for pebbles, but I really don't remember what it is. Oh, is the there's a guy in the forest, I think, that takes pebbles? As payment? Wanna join my kingdom, buddy?
How are you?
Wow, this sounds really like an exciting quest we got here.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
And that's the end. Orcs. What pork hunter are you?
Gosh.
Trial? Time for the younger generation to take over. Alright, so I need to,
Alright!
Fight something else.
Thanks.
Mmm!
Get a long range ring if I do it. Level 32. That's not gonna be my active quest either. Thanks. Oh, thank you. Game. Oh, there you are.
Huh?
Hey!
But...
Okay.
I mean, I guess I'll do it if I have to. You have 3 minutes to deliver the record. Oh my goodness.
What?
I'm ready.
Okay.
Be the river pole cut, okay. Red dress. She beard. Okay.
See you.
Oh god. Yeah. I'm down. I don't have time to talk to you. I've got more deliveries to make. I feel like I don't need 3 minutes here, but, shit. Wasted time. You go further up. Oh, there we go. Down. Uses to where this guy is. Here? Oh, here we go. Okay.
Tiny.
feel like this is going to be a whole string of quests of me delivering food and the time of it getting worse and worse. We'll see. The secrets to your restaurant because I delivered some food for you. All right. Fair enough. This guy. Entry papers. So silly.
Yes.
Oh.
Well, at least someone's trying to defend this kingdom. Come protect our kingdom in a really obnoxious manner. Oh, I actually meant to make that one my active quest. I messed it up. Oh yes, of course, there'd be no one in the casino that you could bother. Maybe Long Mane should be committed. seems to be a danger to himself and to the people around him. I can do that piece of cloth. I can use some fluffy cloth right now. Boy, am I tired. I will change the world.
Gosh.
Oi.
Reputation in my kingdom is spotless, so he's just going to my kingdom.
Let's see now.
All right, well, I'm gonna go finish up with Longmane, and then we have some things to discuss, my friend.
Ridiculous.
Excuse me.
What? Right, that one sounds like I have to be doing a couple of the overworld battles. What is up, Crazy Joker? How are you doing tonight? Congrats again on reaching affiliate. Yeah, I need to do this quest first. Let's get that underway. Ran all the way out of the city for no reason. Forgot what I was doing. Oh man, I hear you. I didn't really get any sleep last night. So I'm pretty tired right now. I could easily fall asleep right now if I tried, but gotta keep that stream alive. I'll probably end up doing a shorter stream tonight than I normally do anyway. Well, I already am because I started late because of OBS kind of screwing me around for a bit, but excuse me. Do you know why you're talking shit about my friend? Oh. Okay, well that is kind of rude. He convinced a gullible tourist to go with him to something he called a lucky spot. Game is full of innuendo. Utter scoundrel. Must know something, no? How about you? How will you do? I don't usually have trouble getting to sleep. Like, if I want to go to sleep, I can fall asleep. I just don't sleep. I just choose not to sleep. I do often take an afternoon naps, so. I didn't read any of that text. I was like, I'll just follow my quest marker. It'll take me to where I need to go. Tourist sitting cross-legged on the ground. In this area. This general vicinity. Oh, there he is. Right in the middle. It's working! It's working! Yeah, that's one thing I've generally been really lucky with. If I want to sleep, I can sleep. It never takes me more than, like, 5 minutes, really, to fall asleep. Unless I'm really hot. I can't sleep when there's heat. I need to be, like, cold when I sleep. Someone's pretending to be my friend, giving bad advice out, making his name shit, you might say. Find the imposter. Oh, I would literally hate myself if that was the case. I love sleeping so much. If I didn't have so much to do in the run of a day, I would just sleep 12 hours every day. How I would spend every day of my life. But I also like getting stuff done, so that's the reason I don't. Okay, blue robe, hair, and the face. Must be our man.
Excuse me.
Oh, that cheek.
Get him.
Flip.
Come on.
Yeah, just wait to start running until he's out of sight. That's how to do it. Oh, yeah, I could see that. I had a friend growing up that had a chronic insomnia. It did, like, sleep clinics, pills, like, everything, and, like, they would go, like, a week without sleeping, so. I actually don't know if they still have that issue. Doing? Am I just going to... telling me to come to, like, this is Lady Luck. Oh, I need to search for him around this area. That's what's going on. Okay. There he is. I found you.
Listen, you! Crikey!
Why would you do that? Sorry, I've stolen your identity. Identity theft is not a joke, mister. That is unfortunate. They had the same problem, like nothing worked for them. They could never find a solution. But I don't know if that actually is still a problem if
Gosh.
They have, because I don't really talk to them anymore, so.
Yes.
It was like a high school acquaintance.
Yes!
Yes, I've got two more citizens. Alright, I've got one more lower level quest that I can get done, and then I'm gonna go back to the castle and find some duties to my new citizens. Right there, alright. Let's go, do this one. Where's this one? Oh, way up here. Hello, friend.
Welcome.
Excuse me.
You know where he is? Tavern, here we come. Here's to be this direction. I am a soldier king. You're not wrong there.
Yeah!
somewhere? I don't even know who's attacking me. Change my items in a while though, so I should probably take a look at my items. Upgrade that. Still where it should be. Oh, this definitely needs to be upgraded. Can I not wear this? Why is it? That just means it's like fire. Those are still good. That's fine. Alright, she has an... Oh, here we go. There we go. That's fair. Okay, let's go. Keep messing up the menus here. No new weapons yet for him. Definitely can do some better. Well, not that much better. Alright, let's keep going. Yeah, this week is taking a lot out of me. Because my my work schedule has been so different than normal. So hopefully I can I need like a day. I also post daily YouTube videos, and I have them like set, like they've always come out at the same time every day. I haven't been late with them yet. I haven't edited tomorrow's video yet, and I just don't know how much energy I'm gonna have after this to do it.
Watch but your back.
I gotta do it tonight. Get up extra early tomorrow and do it. We'll see. I'll probably just pick something that I can do quick and easy. I already have an idea of what I'm going to put up for a video, so. Won't involve too much editing. Oh, am I going the wrong direction, though? I can't really tell if I can. Looks like I have to go this way, anyway.
Here goes nothing!
I got a new magic wand there, but is it going to be better than what I have? No. I need to sell some items. I got a lot of items. I don't know if this game has any sort of cap on how many items you can carry at a time. Oh god, I have to jump over that. Yeah. Oh, but there's a treasure chest right here, so maybe I didn't. Cup of crab apple tea.
Here goes nothing!
Oh, I need to walk all the way back this way, don't I? Alright, now don't fall down.
You ready for this?
Long way, I feel like I could just take these out very quickly. Pork Chopper does well in the game. You know, low levels.
Here goes nothing.
There's a save point? Oh. Didn't realize I was leaving battle. I thought all the enemies were defeated. There's a save point here. I feel like I probably am good. So, that means I'm probably gonna die. I've not actually been up here. I don't know what area it consists of. This could be bad. Oh. Wait a second. How far away is my goal? Oh. Wait. What? I'm a little bit confused as to where I'm going now. Hoping that I'm going down here. But I honestly have no idea. Yeah, man, definitely. Get some rest. Take care. Probably not going to be going too late tonight anyway, just for the similar reasons. I'm going to try to go late tomorrow night, I guess. I think I'm going to do Mario Maker tomorrow night. A little something up here. I feel like I should save before I end here, just to be safe. Maybe I'll do that. I got you. Come with me.
Wow. Thank you very much. Yep.
A very fine brand indeed.
Yep.
I got this.
Here goes nothing.
That was quick. Tavius. Bias? I don't know. Let's do a fast travel up in here. We've got your stolen things. Now come work for us.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, you should be happy. Head back to the castle. Do a little bit of spending, do a little bit of training. Got some new personnel. Explorers Guild. Bellworks or Dimensional Lab. Outfitters, okay. taken care of. The Hunting Lodge? No, it was the Explorer's Guild. I knew I'd recognize it when I saw it. Oh, this makes me go faster? Take that. Oh, I'm not smart enough. Fine. Let's go ahead. My coppers are going more quickly than it was before. I like that. We have a quest to do here? Where is that?
Ha!
Dear Mr. Imposter, there's only one king of the Heartlands, mate, and that's me. So I can me land back. I'll take your castle and all if you don't mind. Ha ha ha. Catch you around. Buren, real king of the Heartlands.
Yeah.
Okay, that was that's an interesting quest. I think with that, I'm actually going to end it for the night.